used to be twice as many miners. Just one of the miners. Before I don't want any trouble. Started.
Of Skyrim lead to many dangers.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King.
So many rifts. Take a look.
Thank you.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
The sands are cold, but Gajit is warm.
If you have come to see us,
speak to the others. Will come to do business with us again.
I work in the mine just like everyone else.
なるほど。
I'm really not in the mood. State your business or take your leave. Until next time.
You're that one from the college. Heard about you.
Keep gazing into the pommel gem. Not a single flaw. Look at them. The legendary sharpness of a Daedric weapon. Marvelous. And here's your payment for the shards. Finally, all the pieces of Merun's razor are in my hands. It's time I let you in on something. There's a fourth piece, that scabbard in the display case, built to house the razor. And there's more. I know how to put all the pieces together. We just need to take them to Dagon's shrine and contact the Lord of Change directly. Ever since I was a boy, I felt this strange sense of destiny surrounding the Mythic Dawn cult. And now I know what it is. Don't you see? Fate has led you to me and to the pieces. Dagon has to answer our call. We're so close. I'll meet you at the shrine.
Got an already at 100 with lockpicking.
The mortar and pestle, a stamina potion maybe? Popular with young men. My husband. We used to go out into the wilds and collect ingredients together. He used to call me his pretty juniper. It's quite romantic, if you're an alchemist. Frost took the old fool a few seasons back while he was looking for the ring of pure mixtures. I found the ring's resting place after he died. But I'm far too old to go exploring some cave now. Well, aren't you sweet? I'd be happy to give you some alchemy training in exchange for the ring, if you bring it to me. How kind! At my age, I've certainly learned how to spend wisely. More coin means more supplies, and that means more useful bombs, potions, and remedies for everyone. Take a look. If you find that ring, bring it here.
I helped my husband, Rustlave, run the forge. He's a marvel with steel. Not much. I came here a few years ago from Hammerfell when I married. The land is beautiful, but I can't stand this cold. I don't know how Rustleaf manages it. That's right. Home of the Red Guards. The land of sand and seas. I hope one day I'll convince Rustleaf to take us back there. Until then, I'm content running the forge together here in Dawnstar. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Forge every day if you need anything.
Need a dagger? No? How about a claymore? I've worked on a few moorings here and there for it. Most of the ship captains are superstitious about who works on their vessels, though. And Dawnstar is known for its bad luck. We're the last port of call before Windhelm, and the ore we trade makes rich targets for pirates. My wife, Saren, and I run it together. She's still Smith's, even though we found out she is with the child. Our son or daughter isn't going to get much Redguard culture here in Skyrim. I know my wife worries how she will pass along her traditions. Hey, if you find a book called Night Falls on Sentinel, could you bring it to me? It's a story from my wife's people. Be good to have. Good on you. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Come back if you need steel.
Oh, what is it? Anything good?
Cesargo had expected to be named Archmage, but there is still time.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Archmage, all this knowledge might have been lost were it not for you. Very funny. Did Enther put you up to this? You? Really? An Elder Scroll? I would be honored, beyond honored, to have such a thing here at the college. This opens up entire new realms of research for us. Oh, if only Septimus were here to see this. Thank you. Please, take this. It can't quite compare to an Elder Scroll, but still, you will be remembered for generations for this. Well, well. I haven't seen one of these beauties in a long time. A rare find in the original Thalmor language. You're damn right I'm interested. Question is, are you selling? Well, considering no one else in Skyrim would buy something they couldn't possibly read, I'd say you don't have much of a choice. Tell you what, you bring me books like this, and I'll pay 1,000 gold each. I'll even throw in a translated edition I have for free. Interested? Here you go. Archmage or not, I have a few things laying around that weren't worth adding to the collection. You may look through them. All right, then. Please make sure your hands are clean before touching anything, all right? A mage is only as good as what he knows. I try to make sure as much knowledge is available as possible. I don't care if you wrote it. Assorted books, scrolls. I'm sure you'll find something useful. All right, then. Call me a savage. At least I don't leave my trash around.
still a bit too heavy, so I can't go there yet.
I have things to study. What is it? Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. You are? Very good. May I see it? Excellent. Very good. This is exactly what I need to complete a series of studies I'm doing on Dwemer craftsmanship and magical resonance. I simply must have this. I'll pay you double what it's worth. Well, I suppose important research is worth every coin. All right, you have yourself a deal. How's double and a half its value in trade? I'm glad we could come to an agreement. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Oh, goodbye.
Hey, you mix potions, right? Can you brew me an ale?
Working in the Treasury House isn't so bad. I earn good money.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands. Splendid. I've been looking for a new investor. Now it seems my search is over. Thank you so much. With this coin, I'll be able to double my stock. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Come back whenever you need something. Yes, Tovaki. How can I help you?
What is it?
May your weapons... Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Let me know.
Limited amount. Okay.
Blade? Blades? Helmets? Pretty much anything to suit your needs. An axe. Excellent. If you change your mind, you know where to find me.
Do you need something? If you think it'll help.
Look at you. Take a look. Now, you let me know if you need a cure or anything.